Hello beauties, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Yanni, and today I'm gonna give you a tour of my makeup area plus all of my makeup storage. We're not gonna go through everything right now, but yes, I am going to give you a look into my beauty area. I'm not gonna say it's a beauty room because I do my makeup in my bathroom, because that's where I do my makeup right now. I don't have enough room to have a beauty room. But yes, I have a ton of makeup. So if you'd like to see my beauty area and all of my beauty storage and beauty products, I'm getting ready to do a declutter video soon. I just haven't had a chance. I want to do it on Sunday. I'm off the whole day. By the way, I've had all this makeup on since about 8 o'clock this morning. My lip just came off because I just had dinner. But if you're ready to see my makeup area, please don't judge. I have two toddlers living with me and a husband. So I have tons of stuff. 5 kids. I have a ton of papers and things everywhere. So please do not judge. But if you're ready to see my little makeup area, then grab a snack, grab a bottle of water, and just keep on watching. Okay, so here we go. Like I said, don't judge. This is my little beauty area, okay? So yeah, when you come in, this is my beauty area / bathroom. So this is, hi everybody. This is my husband's small little area. As you can see, it stops right there. And then our sink, and then this is all me, including all of this. And under there, I also have stuff. So, these are our just laundry baskets. These are my makeup towels. But yeah, so I have a fairly large mirror, as you can see. And I have a little medicine cabinet. Those are like fragrances from Victoria's Secret, some limited editions, some of my favorite body splashes, J.Lo, you know, my favorite, and some J.Lo sunglasses. Very first J.Lo sunglasses that I bought, or actually was given to me, almost 17 years ago. Oh my gosh, yes. And then you guys know I love my ears. So I have a bunch here and I have a bunch here. I have some more somewhere. My son keeps taking them. So anyway, on to the makeup stuff. So this is where I have my stuff to wash my brushes. So I always carry, these are the two cleaners that I have right now. This is the Juno and Company one, and this is Real Techniques. These are some brushes that I just recently washed. My Bioderma, you guys know that. Bath and Body Works, Your Real Peach, they're scented candles, I love them. My deodorant, some ibuprofen because my son had a headache yesterday. My contact case, my EOS lip balm. And then this is a new moisturizer that I've been using from Drunk Elephant. It's all right, not my favorite. My glasses. Then, okay, here I have all of my, you can see the Academy of Color eyeshadow palettes. And then this one is my Target Beauty eyeshadow palette. And this one is my face palette. But this is all of my Academy of Beauty stuff, aside from the really long one that I bought this Christmas. Now moving on to here. This is my little mini tripod that my son broke on me, so now I have to like figure out how to like use it until I get my new one in. These are just a ton of like higher end brushes. I've got some Aesthetica brushes in here, some Luxie brushes, ColourPop, Real Techniques crown brushes. This is a lot of the brushes that I got in my Ipsy, or in my YesohYass bag. So that's a mixture of eye brushes and face brushes. In here I have my e.l.f. lip plumper, my e.l.f. lip oil to remove matte lips. This one is my Lick lip mask, because I was trying this out to see if it was equivalent to the By Beauty one. It isn't. I like the By Beauty one more. It's just expensive.
Then over here, these are all eyebrow products. So right now I've got a few eyebrow pencils in there. I've got this Chella eyebrow highlighter. Then I got this one doesn't belong there. This brow highlight and brow finish. And then I have my Victoria's Secret clear brow gel. Yep, and that's pretty much what I've got in there. Oh, and then I have this little face tool to like pop pimples. I usually use it for my son or if I have a really bad one. And then back here, these are all of my current liquid liners, eye pencils, a couple of mascaras. I have a It Cosmetics, which is not my favorite, and my Tarte, which is my favorite right now, and then just some liquid eyeliners in there. Then if you move down, this is all of my foundations are all here. I believe all of my foundations are there. And my concealers are in the front. So let me change my angle a bit. So if you look at it like this, I just got this one in. This is my Jouer Essential High Coverage Liquid Concealer. And then I just got this as a sample. This is the new Tarte, this is the new Tarte Foundealer. So I can't wait to try this one out. So currently those are all of my foundations. Now for concealers, this one is the new Milani one, the new L'Oreal one. These three are the new e.l.f. ones. This one is the new Essence. This one's the Maybelline Fit Me. This one is the Catrice Liquid Camouflage. You can see how much I love that one. This is the Milani Retouch and Erase. And then this one is just a little Estee Lauder Double Wear foundation that I got in my Sephora box for February, which is not my shade, but we made it work. Moving right along, these are all my setting sprays. As of right now, I got two Wet n Wild 3-in-1 primer waters. I got the cucumber and the coconut. I have the e.l.f. Matte Magic Mist, which I love right now. I have the Smashbox Primer Water, Photo Finish Primer Water, which I got in the box in January. This is my favorite all-nighter from Urban Decay. This e.l.f. Dewy Setting Spray, oh my gosh, I freaking love it. This is the Mario Badescu Skincare. I love this one. And then this e.l.f. Aqua Primer Mist, not my favorite, but it's there. Then moving right along, here, this is my tray where I put my makeup that I'm going to use for the day. As you can see today, it was all about ColourPop. Got Kathleen Lights, Zodiac, Dream Street, her Pigment, and Maiden. This is her highlighter in the cusp, I want to say. Yep, on the cusp. Then I got my No Filter Sheer Pressed Powder in Medium. My No Filter Setting Powder in Translucent. I also have the BFF Mascara, BFF Liner. I didn't use this one today. I wanted to use it. This is the Lippy Stick and Pillow Talk. This is their Matte X formula. They don't even make this anymore, I don't think. My Scandalize liner. This is what I used to prime my lids, which is the LA Girl Pro Conceal. I also use the Flower Beauty Concealer. This is another concealer I have. And then the Essence Camouflage. Then this one is new to my collection. This is the ColourPop All-Star Face Setting Spray. I'm alright. I don't know if I like it yet. I have to play around with it more. This is the All-Star Matte Blur Primer. I have to play with this more too. Today was the first try. I don't know how I feel yet. And then this, I am in love with this. This is the e.l.f. Acne Foundation. And this is in the color beige. I freaking love the finish on this foundation. I don't know why, but I just love it. Then I got my Kiss Strip Lash Adhesive with aloe. This is in black. I don't really like this one. I actually like the clear one with the brush, but this is what I had, so I used this one. I did buy a duo. I just haven't popped it open yet. And then my brushes, you know, my Tarte eyelash applicator and my sponge. This is the sponge that I got from H&M. I love that sponge. And then moving right along, behind my tray, this used to be full. This used to be full of Victoria's Secret Velvet Matte and Liquid Lacquer lipsticks, but I just cleaned this entire area and rearranged it, and I took them all out. And these are some of my ColourPop liquid lips. They're kind of mixed satin and matte and blotted and gloss, glossy. So we'll go through that another day. This is all of my Luxe lipsticks and a couple of, I think I have a one Velvet Blur. Yes. And maybe a matte somewhere in there. But yes. Is it this one? No. I think I have a matte one somewhere in here, but these are my Luxe lipsticks and my Velvet Blur. Then in here, I just have like my cotton rounds that I use that I want to clean my face. This has some Q-tips in it for when I'm fixing any mistakes. These are more face brushes. This is just a mixture of a ton of face brushes that I got. A lot of Real Techniques are in here. I love Real Technique brushes. I got some Wet n Wild brushes. But mostly, I'm going to say Real Techniques. This is a whole bunch of eye brushes that I pulled out that I had put away. I got an array. I got Sonia Kasha, I got Bliss, I got Real Techniques, I got Moda, I got some brushes that I received in my BoxyCharm, I got some Sonia Kasha, I got e.l.f., Real Techniques, like I said. What else? Got a ton. These are the current face brushes that I'm using right now. That's where they're dirty and they're separated. And if you guys like my little makeup things, this one says Flawless. This one is Good to Be Queen. This one over here says You're Like Really Pretty. And then I have this one here that says Fierce, which I am. This one back here that says Fierce, this is a whole bunch of more face brushes. I really do need to invest in more eye brushes. I have a ton of face brushes. I don't need any more face brushes, but whatever. Here I got a little kit from Real Techniques. Eye brushes. Then these are my two beauty blenders. See, I told you I had two beauty blenders. Then I have here my e.l.f. Pumping lip glosses, which are my favorite. And then these are the Kathleen Lights and ColourPop Dream Street, the Dream Team. I have the Color Moonshine in my bag right now. Then I have the Fenty Beauty Gloss Balm. I have my sponges are all in there. I have mini sponges and I have a ton of sponges in there, and I have some tape for when I do like cat eyes. Then here on this side is where I usually have a ton of palettes that I want to play with. Right now the only one I have in here is the Tarte Rainforest of the Sea Volume 3. I'm not sure about this palette. It's all shimmers, so I'm like about it, so that's why it's still there. My tape dispenser that I've had for like 18,000 years. And then this one is my brush cleaner for like when I want to switch shades. This is my brush cleaner. This is my little mini mirror that I use most of the time. Now over here, I have a ton. This is all the ColourPop stuff that I have that I was playing with, or not even playing with, that I was cleaning through. And then I decided that I wanted to play around with it. This is my, my trusty dusty fan when I want to fan it out after I put it on my setting spray. I just cleaned all these lashes. These I just got in from Sephora. Want to play around with them. These are brand new no filter concealers from ColourPop. I'm obsessed with ColourPop. These are their new liners. I got them in a ton of different colors. I got the pink, the red, the blue, and the black. This is their bronzer. This is the Kathleen Lights Twinkling Lights for Christmas, their collaboration. This is her quad of Super Shock Shadows, and this is her liquid lip bundle. Have yet to play with, I think I only played with one of these colors. I still have to play with this. Moving right along. This is my current jewelry station. I have to go through my jewelry. I just bought a ton of jewelry. Some of my jewelry I'm gonna get rid of, and some, this is all fashion jewelry. I think there's maybe 2, 3, 4 items in there that's actually real gold. But most of the stuff is fashion jewelry, and it's about time for me to get through it. These are my ColourPop Zodiac Pigments from Kathleen Lights. I told you, I'm super obsessed. These are her two highlights. This is her cream eye gel in Mr. Bing, I believe. Yes. And then these are her Supernova Shadows in Constellation and Astrology. And then this is her Luxe Lip in What's Your Sign. And then there's a Scorpio Moon, excuse me. And that one is in my purse right now. This is just a highlighter I got in my ColourPop baggie. And then this one is also a Super Shock Shadow that I had loose.
We haven't even broken, like, nothing. That's just what's on top of a little vanity type thing. We still have to go into drawers.
Okay, so here we go. I'm going to go really quick and do this. So this is where I have, like, miscellaneous nail stuff. I just got these in from Inkla and JLo. I finally broke down and bought it. This is her mascara. This is the bronzer. And this is the Living the High Life. Oh, my gosh. I so want to buy more. I haven't even tried them yet, but I'm so obsessed with her that, yes, I want to buy more. But in here, there is a bunch of... It's supposed to be mostly... This is supposed to be my nail polish and nail stuff, which it basically is. I have a ton of nail polish. I just kind of threw JLo in there so that my son doesn't see it and try to play with it. But I just got this in because we all know, you know, KL polish is dissolving. So I wanted to get this, and then I got another package with the winter collection for 2018. So, yes, or 2019, I guess. So I got that. But this is what's in here. Then you go down here, and this is all mini stuff. And some lashes in the very back right there. But this is all stuff that I got in my Ipsy and my Sephora. Like, basically, these are all sample size things. This is just a ton of sample stuff. And I kind of gravitate to this really quick if I need something really, really fast. This is a bunch of, like, primers, mascaras, and like I told you, I have so much stuff in here. Like, so much stuff. But I love all the stuff in here, and I, you know... I use it, so whatever. Now, down here, this is one of my ColourPop, and I do say one of my ColourPop drawers. So this has all of my lippy pencils, my lippy sticks, and then this is my Disney collection. I have the actual Disney collection, and then I have the Belle collection set down here because I'm obsessed with Belle. I didn't buy the whole entire PR package or anything. I just kind of gravitated to Belle because she's like my favorite. But yeah. Then I have a lonely little Sephora Z palette there for my loose shadows if I ever have any. Moving this way. This is my other ColourPop drawer. This is just some ColourPop single shadows that are in here. And then these are all of my ColourPop items. So these are all, let's see if I can look this up. These are all the palettes that I have, like a lot of them. Then these are 1, 2, 3 4 lip bundles, and then this is a face palette from Karuche and ColourPop, which I really like, but it's made for deeper skin tones, so I have to be very sparingly. These are Super Shock cheeks in blushes and highlights. These are my first Super Shock shadows that I ever bought. And then these are some Supernova shadows. So yeah. So that's what I've kind of got in there as of right now. There's more stuff to come in there. Like I said, I got a ton of ColourPop stuff that needs to go up in there. But yeah. For now, that's what I got. Now, this drawer here. This is a drawer full of brand new stuff that I have yet to play with, that I kind of got in, that I bought recently. Just have a ton of stuff. I've got bronzers, concealers, I've got lashes, I've got highlights, I've got blush palettes, I've got lipsticks, brushes, all kinds of stuff in here. So yeah, this is just basically my new products to try drawer. And then here, so back here, this is my hair care sample stuff. I don't use a lot of this stuff this is skincare, this is hair care, but I have to start trying a lot of it. I just haven't had a chance. Then in here, this is like my everyday go-to kind of stuff. So I have my Essence, e.l.f., Laura Mercier. This is a little on here. I got my e.l.f. hydrating primer. I got Essence. I got, see, Essence. E.l.f. highlight shimmer. I just started playing with this. This is the Touch and Soul No Problem Primer.
Then I got some stuff that I got in the BoxyCharm, Pretty Vulgar. This is just kind of stuff that I've already used that I need to put back. I got NYX brow gel, you know. Oh, and I forgot to mention this right here. This is the Ultimate Artistry Shadow Palette, but this is from BH Cosmetics. I only used one shade in here. I want to play with it. That's why it's up here. So down here, I have quite a few products in here too. I got a lot of stuff for a giveaway down here. Put away some bags, some products. I have some BH Cosmetics Royal Affair products that I want to dip into. I have a napkin roller. This is for when I clean my stuff. This is a St. Patrick's Day headband. Then I got some fixturing and things that I want to put up some palettes. I'll have to run that over there. This is my empties bag, or my empty trash. Stuff that I went through. Then I have some hair tools. This is the hair tool I got in a BoxyCharm a couple months back. My extensions. I have another extensions. This is my wig box. Behind here, this is my nail polish collection. If you guys saw that video, this is my nail polishes down here because it's much cooler down here, so I have it down here. Then I have my travel bag, another travel bag. Then this is recent. This is my YesohYass bag for this month. I already peeked into it. This is my KL polish package. I already peeked into this too, but I don't have a spot for it yet, so that's why it's still in the package. I'm waiting for the rest of my makeup subscriptions so I can do my unboxing. And that's it in the actual makeup room. Now let's head out to where all the other makeup is.
Okay, so now you're gonna see. So I have this, just full of makeup. This is my makeup kit that I still have to add some stuff to and probably get an additional bag or a bigger bag. And then I also have this. And this, not this, this is just crafts for my kids, but down here. And then, if you follow me, these are my kids' stuff. And then I have, look at my little Grinch, isn't he awesome? I have this little area, makeup, my little hair care stuff, and then all these drawers are full of makeup as well. So let's get cracking. So up here, these are palettes that I just recently used and I moved them back here. So this is the e.l.f. palette, NYX, Crown Brushes, Beauty Creations, Alamar Cosmetics, and Juvia's Place. So this. Just finished using those, ready? Drawer number one. Oh, this is my little candy stash for my kids because they love to steal mommy's candy. So, mommy's snacks, I should say. So I got a few brushes in here. Lusty brushes, my Alamar Cosmetics brushes, my It Cosmetics, the Love is the Foundation brush. And then, okay. So I do have in here the House of Lashes and Sephora Versailles. Got a ton of eyeshadow palettes from Too Faced. These are brushes and an eyeliner that I'm waiting to give my son from e.l.f. Some Maybelline Sleek Makeup. I think those are all Sleek Makeup. Yeah. These are all Sleek Makeup, and then Maybelline over here. And then these are just some wipes from Lick Makeup as well. Some lip wipes. So yeah, that's pretty much everything in this one. Next one. More palettes. If you hear that noise, that's my son playing with his shoe rack because he wants to be a brat. So I got this kit from NYX. I just bought it. I haven't played with it. I have a ton of extra Academy of Color. I got tons of extra ones just to do giving giveaways. I got the Physicians Formula face palette. This is the Academy of Color palette. The Pure My Little Pony. I got the Tarte Pro Glow palette. I have Sephora. I have a Lick lip kit in there. I have a ton of BH Cosmetics. The Nakeds
I have all four of the Nakeds. I haven't got the Naked Cherry yet, but that's what these are. And then I have some It's My Ray Ray, and then I have some NYX gift sets in the back for giveaways, so I have those back there. And then let's see, under here I don't have some more. Oh, I have the balm. I love the balm. And then Too Faced White Peach Palette. Yep. I know. I got a ton of eyeshadow palettes. What am I going to do with all these palettes? But, you know, that's what I do clutter videos for. Next. This one is all some makeup tools. Brushes and extra sponges that I have. See? Travel brushes, that's the only thing that's in there. Next, this is more eyeshadow palettes and all kinds of things that I've gotten. I have mascaras and liquid lips and all kinds of things. This is stuff that I got from my time in New York. And then stuff that I've purchased that I want to try. That's that. Last but not least is this drawer. And in this drawer, this is just stuff that I have that's extra, that I already have enough of, and this is to put in giveaways for you guys. So, it's been piling, and I have another drawer full of stuff too, so no worries. You want to say hi? Say hi. This is my youngest son. He's watching Octonauts. But yeah, let's move on. You want your ball? Here you go. Let me see. Thank you. Say thank you. Okay, let's start here. This is, sorry if you have, I have bad lighting, but they're working on my roof and I had to close the curtains. So, in here is my travel makeup stuff. I have a MAC neutral palette, ABH Cosmetics neutral palette. I have a colorful all matte palette, and then I have a colorful shimmer palette. These are all from BH Cosmetics. I also have some eye brushes in here. And then after that, that's all I have in that one. This is everything that I have. I have a ton of primers, some disposable things, gel, some mascaras. This is some brow gels, I want to say. Yep, brow powders, brow gels, primers, eyelid primers. Got some the RCMA translucent setting powder. I got a ton of blushes, bronzers, and things. I've got lashes. And then under the lashes, I've got some face palettes. This is a highlighting palette, contour, and another highlighting palette. Another, this is a lip palette. These are Cover FX radiance drops. And that's pretty much it for now. I don't have any foundation or concealer in there yet because I haven't purchased them yet. These are just disposable ones. I got some eye pencils, some eyeliner, liquid eyeliner in there. And that's pretty much it. That's all I got in my kit for right now. I haven't finished. This is my other brush drawer, and it has like some random stuff in it. But this is like my Morphe brushes. Oops. I got Morphe brushes, BH Cosmetics brushes, BH Cosmetics, my Sigma brushes. And then I have a Zoeva brush there. Then this is a Impressions Vanity compact mirror. Here I have a ton of Halloween makeup. And this is from Wet n Wild, NYX. Then here, when I was cleaning, I told you I have a ton of lip colors. These are all just lip bundles that I have to find places for. I've got Essence, NYX, Wet n Wild, some randoms in here. But I have a ton of glitters and lashes and These are makeup palettes, eyeshadow palettes. Then the very bottom, more brushes, Wet n Wild brushes. These are the limited edition brushes that came with their Fire and Ice collection, which I have their Fire and Ice entire collection, the whole box. And that's pretty much all I have in here. Moving along to this one. Sorry about the lighting, but here we go. So in here, I have a ton of stuff that I've gotten in my Boxy charms, stuff that I bought, Kylie lips. This is mixed. It's a lot of stuff in here. Got Urban Decay, Kylie. I got some Dose of Colors, Balm, and then Tarte on the very bottom. Then in here, I've got Victoria's Secret. Here, I got randoms, like just stuff that I got in BoxyCharm, YesohYass, and in Sephora. Here, I got Cover FX Radiance Drops, Rainforest of the Sea drops. This is Cover FX Eyelid Shadow, Glossier, Laura Mercier Powder. I have the Balm Blush. These are the eye glazes from Butter London. These are from Evolve Beauty. These are also like gel liners. Haven't really played with them. Then, like I said, a ton of random stuff that's in there. These are just stuff that NARS Gloss, stuff that I got in just like Boxy charms and things like that. Then in here, I have some higher end blushes, contours, highlight. This is Fenty Beauty, Tarte, Hoola Beauty. This is the Kat Von D Peach Setting Powder. Here I have a Wet n Wild Single Shadow that I haven't even opened just yet. This is the Inglot Gel Liner that everybody's been talking about. I bought it over a year ago, haven't even opened it. Oh my gosh. Then here, I've got a lot of mascaras and liquid liners and things and eyeliners. Here, I've got a ton more concealers. So the concealers I have over there, I have here two concealers. These are the Tarte Shape Tapes. Got an Essence Concealer, Wet n Wild. This one is, what's this one? Oh, NYX, which I wasn't really fond of. Love this Maybelline Master Conceal. And then this one is, what is this one? Oh, the Wet n Wild Concealer, which I also like. And that's pretty much it. Then in here, this is all Milani products. This is just when I did my one face, or my one brand tutorial. This is all the Milani products that I bought in here. Then I got some Milani blush, highlighter, and bronzer. Then down here, I have more eyeshadow palettes. And these are Academy of Color liquid lips. And then these are some backups to my favorite liquid lips from Victoria's Secret. These are primers. These are backups to things that I really love. Like, I love this highlight and this blush. I love the Mary Luminizer. And yeah. More palettes. Anastasia Beverly Hills, Modern Renaissance. I got the Naked Ultimate Basics. Got the Kylie Bible. This is my favorite. I also have a backup to it because I was hitting pan on a couple of them here because I love this palette. And then here, more palettes. I've got Kylie, Tarte, Elemar, Tarte, Urban Decay. I have all the Tarte lip palettes. I've got little mini Tarte palettes, and I've got a ton Sigma. I have a ton of palettes in here that I need to declutter. BH Cosmetics. And then this one is hair tools. I'm sorry, but my baby's getting fussy. Alright, so I opened my curtain. Sorry for my mess of my boots and stuff. Alright, let's fly through this. Last but not least, this drawer, or this dresser. So this is one brand, most of it. This is all Essence. This is all NYX products that I've played with. This is Physician's Formula. And then some random, like, I think this is like a Rimmel. Yeah, Rimmel, because I only got a couple of those. And then an old Victoria's Secret eyeshadow palette. These are all lip colors. So these are like mixed. Most of them are higher end. And then this right here is the Academy of Color lip colors. And I have an Essence, the matte compact there. Here it's going to be the same thing. This is all e.l.f. This is all Wet n Wild, Wet n Wild, Elf, Wet n Wild. Got a couple of L'Oreal, MAC Single Shadow, and the Stay MAC Rimmel Powder here. And then in here, these are all my Victoria's Secret liquid lips. This is my, all of this down here is like my lashes, some random essence and Wet n Wild products that didn't fit up there. My limited edition Patrick Star lipstick. Got my duo. These are all setting sprays and primers back there. I do have the Patrick powder. I have it put away hidden somewhere so my son doesn't see it. And then in here, more eyeshadow palettes. I have a ton of palettes. I am a palette hoarder. I freaking love eyeshadows. Then I've got some random stuff, contour sticks, some lip masks. Here I got the Dermablend powder. I got the conditioning lip scrub from Lick. I got the Sol de Janeiro I got in my BoxyCharm. The Kat Von D Shade and Light contour palette. Some mascaras, Ofra liquid lip colors from Kathleen Lights. These are her limited editions. And then I believe I got another brush set down there. This is some Butter London glazing lip sets. Then if I go down to the very last one, we have more eyeshadow palettes. This one is mostly Morphe, and then I have some single shadows from Makeup Geek. And here and here, got Kylie Lip Kit. This is from my BoxyCharm, some eyeshadow palettes, Pure, and then City IBY and Ace Beauty. What else? And then back here, got some Crown Cosmetics, BH Cosmetics, and then Morphe. And that's pretty much it, I believe. We are done. Well, and then I have these cute little signs that I want to put in my beauty room. So this one says, be your own kind of beautiful. I've got a cute little packaging that I got from Sephora for my birthday that I want to display. This one says, hello, beautiful. And this one says, live with intention, be bold in the face of adversity, and live the life you were destined for. Sorry. I'm so sorry that it's so dusty. Ah, and then this one is my favorite. It says, be unique. Be unique is better than being perfect. Yep, so that is pretty much it. So we're back in my beauty area. Thanks you guys for hanging out with me. My makeup is now melting off my face and I can't wait to take it off and take these contacts off and get comfortable. So I hope you enjoyed seeing my huge collection of makeup and random stuff that I have. I am going to be decluttering a ton of stuff because I do have a lot and I haven't used a half of it. So yes, and I got to stop shopping because unfortunately I can't afford a lot of this stuff, but I do get it on discounts, coupons, rewards, all kinds of stuff. Then when there's a will, there's a way, like always. Thank you so much for watching. Please like this video. Please tell me you like it. Please tell me how you feel about it. If you love it, great. Give it a thumbs up. If you don't like it, that's okay. Maybe this video is not for you. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe. Don't forget to hit the subscription button before you leave and hit the notification bell next to it so that you can get notified every time I upload videos, which is on Mondays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. Mommy. You know, if life permits. That's my 2.5-year-old. Mommy. Yes. You did good? Yeah. Awesome. That was my 2.5-year-old who just came in from riding his bike. His dad was teaching him how to ride his bike. But yeah, thanks again for the love and the support, and I will see all you beauties in my next video. Bye!